Yeah.
Oh, I don't think there's any other feeling like it. It's, Auckland always puts on an amazing welcome, and just seeing all the public out supporting everyone. Yeah, I've said it before. They don't mind if you're first or last. They'll give you the same amount of support because they just love the sailing.
I think just the whole fitting was really good in Hong Kong and in Guangzhou, just the way how we've been sailing the boat. And I think that's just probably that little bit of extra incentive that's to maybe even push that tiny bit harder as well, and feels good on board.
So ultimately this is long term, trying to hook into that northerly breeze more than anything. So we in theory will get into that first and then be able to be in a position to use the pressure there to come bows down back at the fleet and over the top of them hopefully.
This feels wrong, very wrong.
Plenty of water on deck, probably the most water I've seen. Earlier, the driving was like averaging 30, 33 knots a breeze and just jam into these waves, sort of 25, 26, 28 knots of boat speed. So, yeah, probably most water I've seen, but really, really good fun.